Prosthetic love, and it had never been someone so.